I don't know how good it's gonna be. I haven't cleaned yet. And this is only a game car, I don't have to drive like I do. No, I don't drive the way I do in the game in real life. But this is just a game car, I can drive however the fuck I want. I bought a mower. Yeah. Why'd I come in that way? I have no idea. Okay. We are not leasing this. We actually bought it. There's one thing that we are leasing. We only have one tractor for now. And this tractor here is worth about... Let's just see real quick. This tractor is worth $178,000. Nick just texted me. Being sick, but anyways, there's only one thing we're releasing, and I will show you guys that in, I gotta leave my phone off airplane mode. Because I am on call. And it sucks. It really sucks. It sucks being a teenager. Well, not a teenager, but an adult. It sucks being sick. But anyways, the thing that we are... leasing right now is... this bad boy. I didn't buy it because I didn't have enough money. And this is the one that you can use with wood. Big wood. This one you can't break huge pieces of wood. I should have bought that, but you can't cut wood into wood chips. But anyways, you hit my fucking tractor, you son of a bitch. Nick just texted me asking for Xbox One games, but I don't have any Xbox One games. I don't play Xbox One. You're gonna go there. This shit is hard to control. Now the max speed on this is fucking 32 kilometers an hour, which is like, no, hold on, let me see something real quick. Um, Okay, so it's 53 kilometers an hour, or kilometers per hour, is 32 miles an hour. That makes perfect sense. That makes complete perfect sense. But even though I'm from Buffalo, aka coldest state out there, I'm gonna keep it a mile per hour. I am used to kilometers an hour, but or kilometers per hour. What's do that real quick. Now, I wasn't able to use this yesterday because, what's it called, I didn't have the tractor that can use all that power, Don't fall on my tractor, you son of a bitch. I cut off all the branches for this? Yes, I did. Great. just want to make this nice and neat. I should have gone with the taller one first. I wasn't thinking. Now the question is, did I get all the branches? Yes, I did. You guys are probably wondering why I'm not doing that other tree first. I wish I had somebody else to play with, but I don't, unfortunately. Now this is a fucking huge tree. Okay, I'll just see her. Okay. I wish this was realistic. Okay. My nose is so runny right now. I'm getting sick and tired of it. Oh my God, how do I fucking... Oh. Hey, that's how I do it. Run outside. God damn you. I'm surprised it doesn't come out the other way. God damn you! God damn you even more! I should stop saying that. As far as nothing comes out of there. Yeah, I'm definitely surprised that nothing comes out of the pipe there. There you go, the sneezers. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do this off camera. But anyways, peace out.